up. Next step, it goes down. And down, horizontal, a dot, diagonal, and then the bill goes down and over. Here's the eye. The eye goes up and down. Down and up. A circle, and a dot. Next step. Here's the neck of the duckling. It goes down. Here's the back. It goes down. Then the bottom of the duckling goes down and up. Next step, the tail feathers go up and down. Five. Next step, diagonal, and diagonal. Foot of the duckling . Now ducklings have webbed feet. It helps them to swim in the water. So the webbed foot goes in and out, and in and out. Duckling goes diagonal and diagonal, 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 diagonal. Diagonal. And the web feet go in and out, and in and out, and in and out, and in and out. The wing of the duckling goes down and up. This duckling is swimming down and down and down. You see the water goes across and the feet are in the water. And there you have it. There's your duckling.